Okay, there's one.
We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
Bombs are set. Get out of there. Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it firsthand. You go in one way and you come out another.
What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5.
Maybe my sister has some more eyes to me.
All right, time to do the next Tammy mission. Jesus, he's dead?
But I guess you're full of surprises.
Nope, he's
this
not dead.
This Wheeler here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Life. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see.
Goddamn.
You're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Yeah.
Always gotta have the right tools.
You're not crazy.
You better fucking pop a peg.
Jesus. Jeez. She's a little, let's go with enthusiastic. We'll go with that word. We'll go with enthusiastic. But jeez, man. She don't play no games. No games from her.
The chalet.
The chalet. Do that a little more slick.
Eyes open.
Yep, got it. Okay. Probably Nick then.
There's choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
Die. You know when you just run into a place, but it actually works out in your favor? You die! Holy shit! I killed somebody important.
Looks like he got him. Set the charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
Outside. I'll take all your guys' money. That's fine. Dude, where the hell are these people? Are they upstairs? Basement or something that I'm missing? What's the basement? Where is basement? Get the hell out of my way, man. Jesus. Take me 20 minutes to find this damn basement. That doesn't exist. It's a fucking illusion.
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. And they were strong. Now what are we? Passive, lazy, weak. Culture and technology has improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened. And they would be angry.
Okay, there's one.
We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
Bombs are set. Get out of there.
We must
Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it firsthand. You go in one way and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell. Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
Yeah, no problem, bro.
Stay alert.
Dope.
Yeah, Deputy. If it were up to me, you would have been dead a long time ago. But Joseph has other ideas. And he wants to talk to you, so that's what you're gonna do. Don't worry, my hunters will bring you to him. Ah, shit! He's coming for you again, kid! You better be careful! Those hunters could be anywhere!
Oh, jeez.
Get my back.
Capture party incoming. That's fine, just take me. Get that cutscene out of the way. Here it comes. Yep. There it is. The arrow to the knee. Jesus. Some dude just hanging in the front. That's cool.
One of you will be strong. Not again.
Get out of here, peaches.
Well, there's Joseph.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested.
What the fuck are you wearing, Joseph?
You know that I had a wife. So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it.
Oh man, he lost his wife. That's why he is the way he is.
He went to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong. Because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. Or nobody from nowhere with me. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed
for
strength.
He killed his kid, I bet money.
Began to kick and kick.
Wow.
stillness, release. The Lord giveth and the Lord. Take. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of his test.
Jesus.
And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks.
What is that thing? Oh, jeez.
Excellent.
Same thing again, I guess.
The herd.
Same shit again. I don't know what the fuck to do now.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Ooh, there's another part to it. I like it. It's kind of dope.
Call the bird! Good. Not bad.
Kill!
Man, oh man. Now I'm just gonna wake up in the fucking woods again, I guess. Or in a chair, I don't know. It's weird. It's like Joseph has the opportunities to kill me, but he chooses not to. It's like he's waiting for something. It's probably because he's like, God can save you and all that. Say trees to me. Yep. And with a whole bunch of dead people. That's fantastic. Jeez, man.
Gone.
By the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
All right, man.
This is a dangerous choke point.